Hey guys, as you can see, I got a new mask. So you guys should comment down below and see if you guys like this mask better than my old mask. Like, it actually lights up. It's pretty cool. I can see in the dark with this. It's just, I can't test it out right now because it's not dark right now. So you can see it's light. Anyways, where is my old mask? I mean, I used to hang her, but... I thought I put the old mask right here. I thought I put it right there. I forgot to tell you guys. I did catch this hacker. And I finally caught him somehow. I don't know. Probably didn't look lucky, but guys, here comes the fun part. We're actually going to review his page. Oh god, this is so funny. I can't believe he's not even awake, guys. He's probably sleeping or something. Anyways, here comes the fun part. Let's do it, guys. Well, guys, comment down below if we should review his mask. I think it's kind of dangerous, but also at the same time. So, let's see. Okay. We're going to do it in 3, 2, 1. Another mask! Ah! Ah! Hey, what are you doing? Guys, comment down below if you see him. This is suspicious. How did he disappear? How did all these hackers disappear? Guys, remember, I'm not from Project Zorgo, so I don't just feel like that. Anyways, what is this? What kind of mask is this? Hacker mask? I'm pretty sure it is, but it looks... Man, this is bullcrap, man. What is that dude? Where's the hacker? Where is he? How did he disappear? Let me go back from the phone for a second. Here's something.